They're still not here yet?
It's 8:10, they're on their way.
Hey, only 20 minutes late, right? Nothing big, nothing big.
I'm sorry you're late, man. Chai time, you know?
So, how do you guys come to school?
Are we coming our rickshaw now?
So what do you guys do when you first come to school?
Hey, of course, we have to meet the headmaster and do pranams, man.
Can you please tell us about Bomboys 2020?
They are creative individuals with different mindsets, different personalities, and God knows what they do.
I hear you guys have great connections with the student leadership, huh?
Yeah, we do. We've arranged many meetings with the student council.
Alex, school prime minister here!
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hello, Mr. Alex Galanji. We would like to meet you to discuss a few things.
What's up?
So, Suji, as you may or may not know, the India versus England game is next week.
What do you want?
Well, it's pretty simple, Baisab. We just want one room with a beautiful flat screen TV where we can watch star cricket and we can watch India thrash England.
Boys, isn't this not going to be cheap?
Abhay, I think you forgot who funded your last election campaign.
Did you also forget who rigged the elections?
We made sure that Alex Gannon got put in place.
And what returns has he given you?
He's provided us with flat screen TVs,
lassi in the water fountains, cricket for sports day now, also Ebenezer's on Friday.
So Fest, what did you do during your lunch break?
200 IQ.
Sale belt go.
I reveal.
Full house. I win.
Overtime, Nando.
Well, you know, as an IB student, I spend my time studying for my upcoming exams.
How's the search for your wife going?
My mom has a passion, and Bailey joy sir. इतने मैं मटे शादी com account बनायो. Year 8 मातो तैयार. And खबर है बता छोकरी हो चुके Instagram. I DM kare sir, but choose nahi tha to. Kitna bada option sir.
So I hear you aren't Indian, are you guys?
Abbe, shut the hell your mouth. I am the most Indian out of all. My grandfather's dad's mother's sister's brother's son is Indian. Therefore, I am Indian.
How about you, Akib?
I am not knowing.
So who are your favorite players?
Easy Imran Khan.
And you, Akib?
Johnny Lever.
How do you maintain an excellent cricket and academic career?
Can I borrow your office space? Thank you.
I got my bag back.
You know, sir, really, it's a lot of hard work. My friends and family support me a lot, but I've had to make a lot of personal sacrifices.
And you?
It's all about perseverance for me, nothing else.
So Nick, you're white. How are you part of the Brown Boys?
Well, this is a very difficult question because my papa, he's from North Madras, but my mother, she's from
her mother Russia. So like I get this very conflicting personality.
I hear you're a very religious person.
Every time before my class, I pray to Ganesha ji and Shiva ji. I do lots of pujas.
So Heath, are you religious?
I am religious. I pray to a woman. But, you know, doesn't work.
I don't need gulab jamuns or jalebis because none of them are as sweet as you.
Ash, why are you so happy?
Girls are so beautiful, man. I can make khana, they can make my kazana. Together we can make something so beautiful.
Dude, I'm not Indian, I don't know what that means.
Okay, just help me. Help me, no, please, right? Please, right?
Okay.
Help me, no,
please. Parvish. I'll help you.
Hey,
dude, get off me, man.
I'm all up,
okay, here's the thing. This is what we're going to do, okay? I'm going to call you on this phone. You'll need these. These are AirPods. These are connected to your phone. And I'm going to give you some exact instructions on how to hold this phone, okay? Do not say anything else. Don't say anything separate to what I say. Just follow my lead, okay? Good man. Come on. Bring it in. What?
Will you be the chutney to my samosa?
No, Pavish, don't say that. Say something else. Just say something.
You're so sweet. Would you be my rasmalai?
Oh my god, Pavish, say something else. We went through this before, okay? Just say what I said earlier. Just follow my exact instructions, okay?
Listen. Follow my exact instructions. No. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Do you like Italian food?
Yes.
Yeah?
Oh, so tomorrow it is. It's 7 o'clock.
Yeah, good. Yes, Pavish!